Hi Aquarius, welcome back to Omkara Tarot, and today I'll be doing a money read for you. Let's see what's coming up in September for you, where your fortune, your prosperity, money, abundance is concerned. So, and of course, remember these are general collective readings, okay Aquarius, will not resonate with all of you. Please keep that in mind. Take what works for you and leave the rest. So let's begin. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Aquarius and send them the messages they need to hear to have great prosperity for the month of September. Thank you. All right, Aquarius, let's start your reading. Welcome back all my subscribers. Thank you for being here. And Aquarius, if you're new here, we welcome you as well. Do join us, subscribe to the channel, become part of us. We welcome you in. All right. Aquarius. Three cards. I'm going to cut this deck into three, Aquarius, and I'm going to take an advice card as well. Let's see what's happening. Hermit in reverse, Aquarius, bottom of my deck. So if you've been feeling things have not been moving for some time, I think September is going to be the time for some hectic new energy to be coming in. There'll be movement, but it could be a bit chaotic, okay? So be very mindful of that, but you're going to get over it. So before I start clarifying these cards, Aquarius, I'm going to take one Ganesha oracle card for you. Lord Ganesha being our deity who's, you know, who we pray to for money and wealth and abundance. Let's see what the Lord Ganesha has for you, my Aquarius gang. Oops, here it is. The card here says courage. I knew it. I do see there's a bit of, that anxiety or that scattered energy of having to do things really quick, really fast, and feeling a bit afraid maybe. But Lord Ganesha says it's time to have a lot of courage because things are going to move suddenly from being hermit to being out of hermit mode. Let's see if there's a message here for you. 85. Okay. Here it is. Courage. The warmth of your open heart can give comfort to all those who cross your path. The root word for courage is cœur, which is the French word for heart. Courage comes from the heart. It's an inner strength guided by love, which seeks truth and justice. When you have the courage to be true to yourself, you start to feel empowered to act and live in ways true to your own soul without any illusion. Ganesha is urging you to let down your guard and stop wearing a mask. Begin to have more respect for yourself as well as others. Beware of making harsh judgments about yourself and others. When you come from the heart, you will be able to find you relate better to others. Your innate gifts will be able to shine through. You're capable of leadership, achievement, and inspiring others to succeed through your own success. When you draw this card, it's a sign of your ability to cooperate and thrive in peer ventures with like-minded individuals is heightened. Be willing to do what is needed for things to run smoothly for you. Ganesha promises great success if you're willing to let down your walls. He is pictured here on a powerful lion inherited from his mother Parvati. The lion represents the fierce nature of Ganesha. He calls on you now to trust the fearless part of your being, your own inner lion, and invites you to work with him to learn how to be valiant and harness your heart's great courage. All right, so where did I put the card though? Oh, here it is. Here, I must show this. This is like the strength card in the general tarot deck. This is Lord Ganesha with sitting on top of a lion. So this is what you need to have. All right, let's see now what's going to happen. Spirit, why is the Knight of Swords here for Aquarius? Knight of Swords. There could be people around you who could be creating a bit of chaos around you, Aquarius. maybe in the home or family life, there could be some people who could be messing things up for you. I don't think you really need to bother about what other people say. Don't get confused. There could be some rifts or fights in your home environment where, you know, people want your attention. People, you know, could be creating some unrest maybe within your siblings or your spouse or your parents or something, which you probably will feel is not right, because maybe you are you're following some dream of yours, coming out of hermit mode, but there could be people around you. So what should Aquarius do, Spirit, if that happens? Yeah, somebody could be trying to stop some forward movement of yours, Chariot in reverse, but Spirit is saying be the King of Wands. The King of Wands, you know, the King of Wands is a person who cannot be distracted from their goals. This is like a passion. They have a passion to achieve. This is a achiever. So what Spirit is saying, whatever happens, whatever comes in your way, whatever blockages come in your way, you stay strong, Aquarius. Your own courage is going to pull you through. So what's this devil in reverse then, Spirit, for Aquarius? What's this devil in reverse? You'll be able to overcome all these fights or challenges or whatever. Just make sure, Aquarius, this card was here earlier, Knight of Swords in reverse, whatever conflict, you will be able to overcome all that. You will be able to charge ahead. Just have a little compassion for others, and that's the way you'll be able to heal whatever rifts are going on. If you attack with attack, then things can go a little wrong. I feel the best way to remove any toxic energy or any fights or any upset that may come in your way is to beat, you know, anger with love. This is somebody who's very rash with their words and, you know, cutting with their words. And the Knight of Cups is somebody very sweet, loving, caring, kind, brings happiness to the other person. So Spirit is saying the way to combat whatever unrest is or any blockages in your life when you want to pursue something that you're very passionate about is whoever comes in your way, make sure you meet them with love instead of resorting back with, you know, that same energy. You'll be able to release whatever's toxic. You cannot fight with somebody who doesn't want to fight with you, right? So in fact, not just fight, but if you show kindness and love and caring, it's over. The fight will be over. All these blockages are going to, the walls are going to come down. So what's this Nine of Wands in reverse? Nine of Wands in reverse, Spirit. Yes, the devil in reverse again. Wow. See, this is, I'm not going to go further. This is the message for you. Don't get overprotective or overguarded or, you know, fight with fight. The minute you are gentler or loving or kind, I promise you, whoever's blocking your way, whatever anybody is trying to say to you to stop you from pursuing your goals and passions, it's going to be released. So what's the message for Aquarius, Spirit? What's your secret message for Aquarius? Nine of Pentacles. Wonderful. You and yourself, Aquarius, are going to be limitless. You can grow, you can thrive, you can... This is a person that, you know, growing money on trees now. Single, abundant, beautiful. Even if you are, say, let's say, married or whatever, the point is you on your own are capable of doing anything you want, in the sense, in your career, work, abundance. Let's take a few cards from here. Nine of Pentacles for Aquarius, Spirit. Through your sheer hard work and dedication, my God, Aquarius, look at this. Through your own hard work, this is a lot of work for one person, 10 wands. Right? But you have been consistent. You are going to continue to be consistent on giving your best forward. And believe it or not, you are going to be sitting on a pot of gold. This person is surrounded, with their pentacles, one under their foot, on their head, in their arms, whatever. it's going to bring you to a place of a lot of security and stability by yourself. So if you be, if you're still in this mode, there is a creative, passionate new beginning waiting for you very, very soon. It's coming in September. It's going to make you feel very happy. This work or whatever you do, you're going to really enjoy it. The Wheel of Fortune is also in your favor. Just make sure that you combat anybody, any naysayers or anybody who's trying to create a blockage or fights, you combat it with love. Okay, so that was the message for you for September, Aquarius. Do leave a thumbs up if it resonated. It really helps me and also helps the videos to circulate. And I'll see you soon. Love and light. Take care. Namaste.